mean, I'm not as bald as 7L. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Mic check. 1, 2. Mic check. I said. This is my dick tone. Your flow's so dated that it has friends with flip phones. Well, my shit's grown. I'm at a clam bake with Man 8. Be eating Alpo with Edie Falco on the Jersey landscape. What type of a stunt is that? What type of a G.I. Joe grunt is that? Part Mark Hamill, part camel, part Lexus door panel, part vandal. You have the self-esteem, a 17 team vet queens that are less lean, yet whose breasts seem flatter than boards used by a chess team. They're chicken heads like the robots from Seth Green, and their breath's obscene. I'm an ex-marine death machine. You're a nectarine that's never mean and never seen with your desk unclean. You're dope like the NFL's refs are clean. I get it poppin' while the rest snooze, cuddle up and dream. You're the original to ignition. I'm the remix, the fix to what was missing. Listen, you don't wanna stand up for Shay. On the mic, I'm wise like Gandalf the Grey.
In the Silver Age, when we speak of legends, we speak of Czarface.
I don't do it on my shit. Oh, yeah.
Yo.
More auto tune.
Which one should I have rhyming? Anyone?
It's suicide.
More cowbell on my shit, man.
Oh, yeah.
Yo. I asked him what kind of weed it was.
You newborns lukewarm, this is pizza oven. I lean a bean, eyes bulge, cheeks sucked in. Praise it like the second Jesus coming. To me it's nothing. You hear the music, it's scary when the beats is coming. Bring it to your face, no 3D glasses. Airing out bombs like TD passes. Splashing the mint green Aston. GT mashing, saw face CD blasting. Verbal intercourse, colder than the winter wars. Hard bars lock you in like a prison door. Haters, they tell, oh well, I don't care about them. Patriots 12, yeah, I take the air out of them. That mean the oxygen, arsonists, they charging them. The Czarface, dodging the case with Ray Donovan. Full-time mind blower, eyes on the soldier. Get the money, get the girl, strike a pose on a poster. And I'm ghost, son.
This is everything.
I'm doing this review kind of as a warning for anybody who's thinking about getting this figure. It's not really great. I thought he looked cooler in the box. You know, I honestly can't say too many great things about it. I never really read much about him. I just thought he would be cool to add to my villain's setup once I get that going again when I get him in place. So, I don't know where he's from. Is he French or is he supposed to be Latino? I don't know. I was fucking with him a little bit, just posing him on the wall. He looked pretty cool, so I guess he'll look okay in my group setup. Oh, this is a little disappointing. The head is not very poseable at all, so he's constantly in that pose. I mean, you can tilt his head back a little bit. Tilt his head. Let's see if you can tilt his head. You can't really tilt his head much at all.
Ain't nobody doing crimes with this motherfucker in the streets.